Welcome to my first edition of Lazy Cook Picky Eater. Today, we're gonna make an instant spices from East Java soup, which is rawon. This soup is actually brings back so many memories growing up. So I usually eat this with rice and fried shallot on top. Also with some crackers on the side. So let's get started. What you need for this soup?
So all you need is five major ingredients. First of all, of course, the beef. I use MSA beef dice casserole slow cook. And second one, I don't have stocks onions, so I just use lemongrass. I don't have lime leaves, so I use bay leaves. I don't know if that's the same, but anyway, it's leaves. Last but not least is the famous rawon instant spices East Java meat soup.
First, you need to boil 1 liter of water. I use filtered water because that gets rid of nasty steam.
Okay, while waiting for the water boil, switch on the burner. This will speed up the process. Water is just about to get ready, right about now. Great. Okay, so heat it up and look at this. Whoa! Look at that boiling. It's very fast. Get ready to boil the beef cubes. Put them in slowly. Wait for it until it boils up again. Turn the heat down and then close the lid. Okay, let's have a look. What's going on in there? Whoa, my meat is having a bubble bath in there. So, I like my soup to be clear, thank you very much. So, take out all. Don't like them. Take 2 stalks of lemongrass. And bruise them so the flavor can come out with the end of your knife. Okay, put it inside the beef. And add 4 bay leaves. 1, 2, 3, 4. Make it 5. Cover it up.
Okay, now I'm going to set it for an hour. Let's relax.
Okay, let's see if it's ready.
Mm-hmm. 15 more minutes.
Now the completion of the magic soup. This will make everything nice. Oh, don't get put off by the color, guys, because it is going to be very tasty. Best thing is, you don't need to go to Indonesia to taste the rawon, because you can taste it comfort of your own home. Okay, cover and leave it for another half an hour. Okay, 30 minutes up. Let's try. Whoa, look at the color. Very nice. Now hopefully it's tender. If it's tender, then it's ready. Oh, yep. Mmm, nice and juicy. Now that it's ready, take out all the lemongrass, because we don't want a crunch on it. And the bay leaves, if I can find them.
So there you have it, a very nice rawon soup. I think it's enough for us to eat 3 meals for 2 people. It smells delightful, and as my hubby says, it's very nice for since I'm always cooking it from scratch. And if you really, really want to be lazy about it, just cook twice as much, and then you can actually freeze it. And make sure that if you freeze it, you freeze it in batches, so whenever you want to have like one meal or dinner, you can actually reheat it very easily. So yeah, that's my tips for you. It took a couple of hours, but the preparation time is very fast, and in between I've done so many things that are very productive. Done my exercise, spoken to mom, tried to learn Mandarin in my sleep, and I woke up feeling refreshed, and voila. So see you next time.
Sayonira.
So what's for dinner tonight?
Coming right up! It's a surprise!
Okay, I like surprise.
Here we go!
Wow!
It's not a rawon!
Okay, okay. I had this before in Indonesia. And let's see how it tastes coming from my wife.
Oh, wait! Mm-hmm. If you've got any crackers, open it up. In my case, I've got onion flavored ring.
Right, let's okay. Try that. Mmm. Oh. It tastes like the one that I've eaten in Jakarta.
Really? Yeah. I cooked it from scratch.
Wow. Well done. I'm very proud of you.